大家好，我是 Jacky， 今天要教你英文吵架用的片语。相信大家生活中难免都有吵架的时候，那用中文吵架的时候，想吵多好就有多好。那如果换到英文来说呢？你可能想，我当然会用英文吵架啊，是脏话一大堆。好好啊，今天就是要教你怎么用英文来吵架。先声明哦，没有鼓励的意思哦。好，那我们废话不要多说，马上进入主题。Don't you dare， 你敢 ？Don't you dare，Don't you dare， 用法 ，Don't you dare or something，someone will， 你敢怎么怎么样，某人某物就会怎么怎么样。If you dare，someone，something will， 你如果敢怎么怎么样，某人某物就会怎么怎么样。句意跟前面的雷同 ，How dare you？你竟敢 ？How dare you? How dare you? I'm fed up with. 我受够了。I'm fed up with. I'm fed up with. 直翻有被喂饱的意思，那间接指吃很饱了，已经够了。Cut the crap. 废话少说。Cut the crap. Cut the crap.直翻有减去那些垃圾的意思，那间接指把那些不必要的话省掉。You're dead meat， 你死定了。You are dead meat， you are dead meat， 直翻有你是死肉的意思，间接指你注定要变成一个死肉了。You want to step out， 你想打架吗 ？You want to。Step out. You want to step out? 直翻有你要站到外面吗？那间接指你要不要到外面解决这一件事情。You and what army? 就凭你。You and what army? You and what army? 直翻有你和什么军队？那就是在讽刺，就只有你一个人哦。I don't give a crap. 我不在乎。I don't give.Crap, I don't give a crap. 这个片语其实意思就有点像是我连我一个专注度都不想给这个东西。I don't give a 这后面的单字其实加什么都可以，但通常都是加脏话。Get lost, 滚。Get lost, get lost. 直翻有让什么东西不见，那间接指让对方不见。What the heck?搞什么鬼 ？What the heck? What the heck? You're getting on my nerves. 你很烦欸。You are getting on my nerves. You're getting on my nerves. 意思有点像是你惹毛某人，或者是你使某人很厌烦。You eat with that mouth? 你用那张嘴吃饭吗 ？You eat with that mouth? You eat with that mouth?You kiss your mom with that mouth. 你用你那张嘴亲你妈哦。You kiss your mom with that mouth. 句意跟前面的雷同，通常就是用在当人家用脏话呛你的时候，你就要保持自己绅士一点嘛。就说这么高尚，我不用脏话来跟你吵架，就有点讽刺他的意思啊。那讲解完，我们马上进入例句。
What the heck, man? Don't you care about that mess? Clean up, will ya?
I don't give a f***. You're getting on nerves. Get lost.
Kiss your mom with that mouth?
You're dead meat if you dare say that again.
Or I'm fed up with this talk now. One simple question. Want to step out or not?
You in what army?
How dare you diss me?
好，在学完这么多吵架用的片语，真的要在真正必要的时候再用啊，不要多吵架啊。那如果你喜欢这影片的话，想在下面帮我按个赞。那如果想看更多跟英文有关的影片呢，那就不要忘记订阅。那我们下次再见。My name is Jacky Chang, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.